Jedediah Sparks was the best bounty hunter on Omega, tracking down the fugitives who hid in the waste outside of the city. While not particularly murderous, the majority of his dead or alive bounties were brought in dead, just the nature of the business. He never gave up, and he never failed. When one of his targets escaped to Letha, Jed followed. He tracked his target to the wild region, only to find out the man had been possessed by an ancient spirit. The spirit immediately realized that Jedda was the better host and tried to possess him. The ensuing battle killed Jedda's body. But something inside of him fought on. He was too stubborn just to die and go away. And so, the two became a strange hybrid of ornery man and malignant spirit. The being called Revenant went back to hunting down fugitives, but now with a terrifying twist. When he heard the portals to Agora had opened, he knew he must go there.